Chinese President Xi Jinping held a meeting with Prime Minister of Papua New Guinea. President Xi described the two countries as good friends, partners, and brothers, and said cooperation between them is an example of solidarity, collaboration, and win-win cooperation. Papua New Guinea's Prime Minister James Marape congratulated China on its great success in development and its prosperity and stability.